What's up, everybody? Kevin here for Scuffleberg Outdoors, and we are doing an Axial Capra refresh. Stay tuned. All right, so our Axial Capra, one of the coolest rigs ever. Straight out the box is lights out. Done a bunch of mods to it and everything, and I got a crack, a broken chassis piece or part of the roll cage there. So we're gonna fix it all up. We're gonna change up some things. I made these side panels in this roof and they're all beat up. They're made out of aluminum. Painted them black so it's got your scars and everything. But we're gonna freshen this bad boy up and just make it cool. Or it is cool. But we're gonna just make it nice again. Get the stuff that's broke fixed and probably change up these body panels. Got a new cage, got new body panels. Oh, got some high clearance links I think I'm going to throw on here. This is a brushed vehicle, has a hobby wing and a Holmes Hobby Crawlmaster Expert 35 turn, I believe it is. But anyhow, we're going to get in here and clean them up and put the new cage on it and just y'all check it out. Alright, so the Axial Capra, we got it all finished and really didn't do much other than put new body panels on them and paint them. And that's about it. So I got some crawler footage of the new spot on the Occoquan River with the old Capra. So here, check this out.